Hello you all, my name is Zahira and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to do the never requested video, which is my dorm room tour at KMS. Without further ado, let's get started. So I have my bed in here. Down here I keep my laptops, my printers and also the luggage. Then I have my bags hanging here. If you want me to do the what's in my bag, let me know, I will do a separate video for that. Here I have sitting pillows, my charger, extension wires, headphones. I highly recommend Campbell if you are buying students. Up here I keep random things. Also I keep my kitchen stuff. And a lot of things. Moving on, in the wardrobe I hang my mirror and the telecom. This is the lab coat, my jubah, and also a lot of other jukurongs, my makeup essential, my slipper, and also my rackets. Down here I keep foods, a lot of mineral water, is almost empty, the kettle and also an iron. When you turn around you see a board. This is the cylinder that my friend gave to me during my birthday. Then I have sajada, my face towels, tudung, and also my body towels, and a lot of dirty clothes and toiletries. Where you should get bigger clothes made rather than the smaller one. Before I forget, I also have my family photos beside my bed. I also forget to show you what's inside my drawer, so here we go. Now we have come to the end of the video.